Hello, and welcome back to episode 4. So, I have gotten copyright claims for every episode this far. And I think it is the overworld map music that is causing the issue. Because it's not all the music as usual. So, I'm gonna have the music turned off until we get into battles, because I don't think it is the battle music. And my mouse is drifting here. Yeah, I had to unplug my PS4 controller. I've been playing Assassin's Creed Odyssey. We'll see if this solves it, because when you get like a copyright claim, you have to mute the music, and it takes forever to do, like hours, and it is like a really, really annoying. I don't have to go through it again. Contracts. What are we doing? Tracking her. Steal a suitcase. I think we want to do the side contract here. Yeah. Oh, that we had another side contract there that we couldn't take, because we can only take one at a time, apparently. So yeah, there is the music here that is copyrighted. I'm pretty sure it's not the battle music. Level 2. Well, most of us are level 2 now, so I think we can do it, hopefully. Right wound, one mission left, so we have to be careful with the boar. All right. Bonus drop, scrap metal, ambush. So now we are doing the ambush, I suppose. Maybe. Boom toy rebels. Heal totem, adrenaline rush, leg trap. I don't really like the leg trap. It like they never walk into it. This one is fine. Auto repairs. Well. Never have your morale broken. Down 3 enemies within the 5 first rounds. Only use one of your tactics cards. Maybe this one and this one we can do, but this push. I doubt we can do that one. Deploy gang. And we can turn on the music. And then I had to remember to turn it off again before the battle is finished. It's gonna be really annoying. But it is what it is. Oh, so we have a crate here. Where are we? This is us. Is it? What? Where is everyone? We have. What is this? Who is we are doing the ambush, right? Oh, I see. So that's gonna start here. Well, technically speaking, we should have the advantage then. All right. Well. Should have the advantage. Three here, and then we have. Three here. Set everything. Six. Three on each side. Yeah. There barely is any music in this game, by the way. They just look atmospheric. And they didn't do anything. A shady Akola scrapper tank. Scrapper. Six of them, and they're pretty strong. Pretty strong. Can we shoot something here? Flanked. Well, we're taking that for sure. Nice. That was our hunter. Nice work there. It doesn't have the range. Not much cover here. Yeah, this is risky, I know. And then Oh, they have a shot from here. Well, not really. Who's left? It. This could hurt this round. What? Quicksilver poison. Nice. Not good. No damage. And we got no overwatch there. Quicksilver poison. Fighter uses AP to move in any way, they take 1 damage per AP used. Well, we're gonna have to move, there's like no choice here. Gonna take 2 damage. Heal totem. One additional action. Downed. Stay. And another action. Nice. But this doesn't look super good at all. And you can't move. Nice. 70. No. We need this. Yeah. Yes. That's that. We are leading, but not by a lot here. And then we have the heal at the end of the turn. Heal all allied fighters. It didn't res him, which is interesting. And he went for a totem. Mm-hmm. Nice. Counter attack. This is a pretty tough fight here. Not liking this. Not liking this. Fucking shit. I think we're done. I think we're done. Look at this. Look at this shit.
What do you want?
We can't even do anything. And even if we make it, she is gonna take a serious wound here. Fucking shit. What? Oh, we can attack again? We're gonna lose this. And the healing doesn't rest him. It's very disappointing. Very disappointing. They stupidly go for that. Nice. Bleeding out. So the boss can crawl. What? Switch weapons. Hold on here. You can shoot? You're bleeding out. Can't use ranged attack when downed. No. Well, but what can you do? Like nothing. What's the point of that? That's all you can do. No. Not French. Nice. Well, we're still in the match here, but certainly not looking good. We could still make it. Retreat? No. Fuck that. Well, that's it. Oh. not happy about this. It feels like way too difficult. Nice. Well, we're winning actually, according to this. Yes. Holy shit. We actually won. Get the suitcase. Turn off the music. Where is it? This? Cell phone. There it is. Well, we did it, just barely. And yeah, this is gonna cost us, like, healing everyone after this mess. And not happy about this. Pyrrhic victory. Receive a light wound. Lasting injury. Yeah. The boar is gonna receive a lasting injury. Yeah. But you already had a light wound. So the MVP, that must have been the hunter, right? He did really well. Yeah. Level up. Well, I think she kind of deserves a level up after all of this. Turn to Henry Ford. Plus one HP, plus one skill point. Light wound. So it went away, basically. But it said like one left. One mission left. So why didn't we get... I mean, I'm happy that we didn't get a grave wound. But... yeah, I don't know. Troll glyph. Vicious attacks. HP. Yeah. And you no level up. So now we have 3 wounded. Well, Plenary Ford. So we may like rank up the reputation one step further with this. Emma, good job, great find. Always wish I had a fine suitcase just like this one. Thanks, see you around. 5 coins and 2 glow canisters, plus 10 reputation. That's big. That is big. Are we at now? Reward. Yeah, even if we gave them like everything we have, we couldn't rank up. And we don't want to do that anyway. And they probably have like some new side quests, but I don't know if we should do that or take the other one, because I think the other one will be easier. I just have that feeling. Do you have... Really? Nobody has another side quest here. Close that. Wrench. Yeah, we need exalted for this. How many canisters do we have? 3. Range. What is the range on the hunter's rifle? 18. So that would be good for him. I think we'll go back to the hideout and sell off a lot of junk and then see how much money we have. And we have the side quest here that we can see what it is. I mean, that should be easier than the main. Here. Stank at Stiltsphere Farm wants us to deliver a couple of bottles of whiskey. I'm looking for someone to deliver a couple of bottles to local settlements. We'll do it as long as the pay is right. Then we're in business. They will pay you on delivery. Good luck. 30 coins plus 5 reputation. Stiltsphere Farms. Alright. Banners. Booze. We didn't have anything. Oh. We need to move this. Oh, we have a lot of stuff. Loot box can only be opened in your workshop. Maybe I have to try that. Junk and junk. All right. So let's sell what we can. Sell. Yep, we're not gonna sell this. So we have very, very rich right now. 206 coins. I really wonder how it works with the bounty hunters. Like if you have to pay like 50 coins per mission. But they still like stay around and they can level up or like, I don't know. Medic center. Workshop. Select books to open. Alright. Wow! Jekyll, a standard issue handgun, fitted with a lamp for that more tactical feel. 4 damage, crit damage plus 2, ammo 4, range 14, to hit short plus 20, impact plus 1 crit. So, that should be good. For hill sniper, right? 3-1. Yeah, it is much better. It even has a better range. That's pretty cool. And look at that. I wonder, can somebody else use that one? Can you use it? No. So they can't use it. because he has the rifle. He probably could use it otherwise. Let's see if he can use it. Yes, he could. $206 coins. I mean, we have to recruit somebody. Bounty hunter. Scrap grenade. True grit. 50 coins per mission. So, oh, I think I understand how this works. Like, if we recruit this one, then we could basically, like, save him for a really tough mission. We don't need to, like, put him in, like, every mission. And he probably, like, stays around. But you need to pay for each. Yeah, look at this weapon that it has. It's crazy. But the second best we can do is a ranger. Mad Breaker. Hunting rifle, 24 range. Yeah, we're gonna have to do that. Yeah. Welcome to the team. And now we are broke again. And these are three. And then we need a mushroom mancer as well. That will be the next purchase. Alright. So now we will do the side quest. I can't believe that we survived that last mission. That was so close. Here is the form. Reputation neutral. Steelsphere Farms is a village founded by farmers who band together for safety in numbers. It takes a special breed of people to dedicate yourself to farming in the Dreadlands. But if you're hellbent on pursuing agriculture in a notoriously unsafe region, the Franken Hills is definitely one of the least insane options. The community of Steelsphere Farms isn't short of headstrong characters, rumors of glow, trade and intrigue. Bonus reputation, turning scrap metal. Find Moontooth. I thought this was gonna be a fight. Close team. Ooh. Slammer. Two-handed. Chopper. Blood clot rags.
Listen up.
Talk to my brother. He's more into talking to people. I prefer shooting them. But I am trying to talk to him. Greetings and salutations. Brought my whiskey. Yes. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Our pleasure. 30 coins plus 5 reputation. Pretty good. And you, if you enter for the work or have some rock bud to share, then get off our land. Into the mood. The work, yes, we're here for that. The details were a little fuzzy, so. No problem, I fill you in. We usually buy from the Bearmore Brett Gang. Good people.
Okay.
This time we decided to try the merchandise of a gang passing through. Bad move, bad people. Those shizzle branded curs are all got away with the money they grabbed or stashed too.
Okay.
They call themselves the Cleve Creek Quiver. They've heard they made camp near Tipton Downings. These flake fickers must pay in blood, but most importantly, bring our stash back.
Okay.
And bring your stash too. It smells pretty good. You can keep any money you'll find. We go after them ourselves, but we're on defense duty should the farms get hit. Don't take that lightly. Bring the gang's stash too and make the brothers extra happy. Who knows, maybe they'll even write a tune about you. Reputation. It's up here somewhere. Beast Life Lair, level 1. Double Cross, level 2. A bunch of tribekins. Can we do it? Tribekins, that is what we are. Bunch of them. Well, we do have a new recruit. I sure hope we don't have to regret this. And we can turn on the music again. Cleve Creek Quiver. All right. Mad Breaker. Ranger. Very cool. So we have to be a bit careful with Firetail also and Warfang. Leg trap. Well, Heal totem. The leg trap could be good in this fight. Destroy it. Flank attack. Perform two or more ranged flank attacks on enemies. Should be doable. Pure skill. Hit enemies with three or more attacks with 40% or lower to hit. Better safe than sorry. Perform 5 aim shots, ranged attacks. I don't know about those. So we are the attacker, yeah. And where are they? Level 2 shaman, level 2 scout, level 2 hunter, level 2 boar. Just like 7 of them. So 7 against 7. Hunter. Hunter. I don't have any ranger. But we do. We do. Alright.
Bring it. Ready.
Ranger. Ooh. Music. Yes, wait and see what to do here. Ranger Smoke. Increase hit chance of the next range attack made by an allied fighter against the mock target by 25%. 4 turn cooldown. Can we see something? Well, we can see that. Out of range, yeah, out of sight. Free action.
Thank you.
quicksilver poison. Alright, so we can't move the shaman one turn. Oh well, we can, but we're not gonna do it. Good. Jam this hunter's weapon. Well, hold on here. Do we have any shots at all? Oh, we do, and a good one. Cancel. Can we mark him? Yes, we can. Should be 100%, yeah. Very nice. This is a hunter with two pistols. Hunting rifle. Click on this one. Yeah. And one additional action this turn. That could be worth it. We could maybe even kill him here. Yeah. Is 50. Wow. What's that? Using up everything we have here.
What's the deal?
Overwatch, not useful. That mm-hmm. Sweet.
That's good enough.
On who?
Oh no. Not good.
Yammed. All right, so we are in a bit of a trouble here. Healing. Let's see. I think I'm gonna do that.
What do you want?
We are leading. We can't. Weapon is jammed. That is a bit of an issue. Hold on here. They jammed everyone? No. Okay. What? Was that a natural jam? And on the chairman's weapon. And this was from the tactics. It must have been. I mean, we had to do it. No choice there, really. We're gonna miss out on this. Well, it is what it is.
What's the deal?
Healing, nice. So it is pretty good.
totem. How did you have line of sight there? That was disappointing. Nice. Stay. That is progress. I think we have this. Yeah, they're done. Oh no. Holy shit. Nice. That. What are you gonna do? Nothing.
Three.
Collected drugs. And I turn off the music. Where are the drugs? Boar meat. Hallucinogen. All right. So this was definitely a better mission than the previous one. Select MVP. That has to be the Ranger. Well, this would make him level up, so let's go with that. Oh. That was fun. Command. Removes pinning and panic from one ally. One use propeller upgrade. Sikkim command can only be used on enemies. All melee attacks against a target this turn gain plus 10% to hit. Free action. I kind of had to pick that one. Where are we going? Here. One canister, 45 coins, 10 reputation. Pretty good. Greetings, Stalwart. Pan of action. I am Paiphius, the prolific pan general. People's boat.
Can you fix this? Okay.
I have a pressing problem. Terrible beasts are now roaming in my place of purest inspiration.
Huh?
You look like a troop capable of clearing my beloved landmark of beastly presence. Will you, please? Clear Claudius Vista from beasts. Slay them all and return to Paiphius. Vinyl. That's more valuable than the trash you usually find. Sure. We can do that, maybe. Ooh. Nice. A friendly reputation. card. Let's go back to the hideout and sell off stuff and see if we can do something. But 124 coins already. That was it. How much was the mushroom master? 145. And we don't have anything else at all to sell. But we do have the extra gun. Let's see. Does he buy it? Two coins. What's this? I'm stuck. All right, so I think we'll call it here for this episode, and hopefully I won't get any more copyright strikes, because it's really a pain to deal with. It takes so much extra work to deal with that every time we upload something. It's a real bitch. So, and this having the music off here on the overworld, I hope it solves it. And yeah. So, like and subscribe and comment if you will. Bye bye.